I'm only testing viral Minecraft hacks and tricks that rank a 100 out of 100 perfect score in awesomeness. These are the best of the best. Watch until the end to change your life from boring level 1 to epic level 100 Minecraft Pro.
Kinda useless Minecraft facts that
right, what
some
we
people
got?
Asked for. Part 10. A player can fit through a gap as small as half a block.
Excuse
if they
me,
go
what?
Through
half
layers
a
of
block?
Snow.
Not even
now
a full
can
one.
Make smaller tiles.
Huh? That is
I guess.
Secret base.
Villagers can sleep in another. How is your bed
oh, yeah.
not
this is
exploding?
Just under this. The way we need to do this is we need to have a full block first with a trapdoor in front. And basically, they had snow layers going up, and each time we add one extra layer of snow. So we got 1, 2, and then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 here, and I think 9. And then now we're here at a full block. So we've got a full kind of upward staircase out of snow patterns. And then they add slabs above each of these snow layers, which I'm assuming stops your character from uncrouching and eventually will get you to this half height here. And then, well, I want to see, will it stay half height like so? Or is it only going to work if we have snow as the floor? But if you can build an entrance that's only half a block big like this and you like cover it up at the front. All right, so let's try this out, guys. Here we go. We got the trapdoor. I'm going to switch into survival and see whether we can actually do it in this mode. All right, down we go. All right, we're through the blocks. This is it. Will we fit through half a block? What in the world? This is ridiculous. However, can we get onto the normal blocks here? I can't move. Guys, I cannot go forward. I'm trying to go forward right now, and I cannot. That's really interesting. So we can go half a block if you're using snow, but if it's any other block here, the Minecraft bugs out, I suppose, and doesn't let you go there. So let's go ahead and now try replacing all of these blocks here with snow. So let's try it again. Up we go, guys. Can you only get into one half block area? Here we go. And boom. But nevertheless, this is definitely top secret FBI stuff going on, guys. This is a level 100 Minecraft trick. What exactly are we building here? Fences with leaves on top of them? Guys, I can't figure out what's going on. I need you to zoom out so I can see this thing. I'm so confused. Oh my goodness, it's a mini village. So first off, we need the center of the village. Now, what they did is they dug out 4 blocks, and then we're gonna have cobblestone stairs all connecting towards each other, making sure they're all corners on the outside. Then we're gonna waterlog each of these blocks here with a bucket of water. So we've got our little well. Then oak fences on either side, and finally top it off with some cobblestone slabs. All right, we got the center of the village. Now we need some houses. Now the main design they used was using cobblestone stairs facing towards each other like so. Now you can make this house as long as you like, but then we're going to top it off with some oak stairs as the roof, and boom, it looks like a little villager house and even has a window. Now you can go ahead and customize this to make the curved villager house, which is what they did in the video here, guys, where basically it comes around like so, making a little bit of a corner, and then they roof that off with your wooden stairs as well. You can see these just look super realistic, like they literally look like Minecraft villager houses, and you can connect this entire area using dirt path blocks like so. You can see, have a look at that, guys. That already looks so legit. So let's go ahead and extend the path over here, and we'll build a little blacksmith. So to do this, we're gonna need to break out a 2x3 area, put down cobblestone on the bottom. Then we're gonna place down some upside down wooden stairs. So you gotta make sure these are upside down, and we're gonna curve these all around in an L shape like this, and then place down an oak fence here and cover this all up with some smooth stone slabs. Now have a look at that. That already looks so adorable, and you can expand this village as much as you like. And they were also adding in a few little cute bushes by using oak fences and leaves on top. I mean, you can customize your village to be exactly the way you want it. And I mean, just having one of these makes you look like an absolute boss. Like you can walk through here like you are the god of the Minecraft world. Like you are so huge compared to this village.
4 blocks in Minecraft without using any items is the longest you can travel.
Yeah, everyone
but when
knows
using
that.
The potion of slow falling, swiftness, and leaping, you
okay.
can jump up to 9 blocks.
Excuse me, what? 9 whole blocks? That is insane! So here we go, we can sprint and jump, and boom, you got yourself 4 beautiful blocks. But apparently we can go up to 9 blocks, which is just ridiculous. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What? You're telling me I can jump from this tree here to that block there, and all I'm gonna need are 3 potions. So let's switch into survival mode here, guys. We got ourselves slow falling, jump boost 2, and finally speed 2. So let's go ahead and drink each of these. So we're gonna try without sprinting first, so jump, and yeah, nah, we ain't making it that 9 blocks. And sprint and jump. Come on, come on. Oh my goodness, I literally made 9 blocks. Honestly, I think I can make 10. No way, surely I could. All right, let's extend that to 10 and see whether 10 blocks is possible. Here we go. All right, ready with the sprint and jump. Yo, yo, yo. Oh, Yes, I can make 10 blocks. I'm the Minecraft god right here, right here, right now. Guys, you gotta subscribe for that 10 block jump. I'm pretty sure I just broke a Minecraft record right there. All right, what new level 100 Minecraft trick do we got now? Armor stands around in a circle, all holding sticks that are pointing towards one another, and then pistons facing downwards. What are we doing? Oh, we're covering up the armor stands, but why? I don't quite understand, guys. I'm confused. A note block, we got some dark oak trapdoors on the outside, one on the top, and then a sign, and whoa, what was that? How did he do that? That looks like a broken Minecraft television screen. And now we've got tridents on the top for an, antenna. That looks so dope, and he did that all without mods. Do you want to play Minecraft with me and be in videos? Then just click the join button below this video next to my profile to become an EY fan. When you click join, you will unlock access to play Minecraft with me on my EY fan only server. On my server, you can be in videos or play Skyblock Survival Creator Mode or PvP with me. And you can join the server on any device, including phones, tablets, consoles, and computers. Plus, you will unlock secret videos and live streams that you won't see unless you join as an EY fan. You also get a shiny EY fan only badge next to your YouTube name when you leave comments and get all these rare EY stream emojis to use. But do you want even more? If you click join and scroll down, you can choose to be an EY mega fan to get a shout out at the end of a video, talk with me on my VIP Discord, and unlock the ability to watch my videos before they get released. So click the join button below this video to become an EY fan and play Minecraft with me. Yeah, so basically they broke out 4 blocks in a diamond shape like this. Then we had armor stands facing diagonally around in a circle. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Then we're gonna go ahead and crouch, and you need to click on each of those armor stands. I don't know how many times. 1, 2, 3 times. I think we'll place a stick in his hand. Okay, that's pointing towards the center. So we'll give them each sticks, and then we need to, for each of them, guys, we're gonna have to crouch and click on them 3 times. 1, 2, 3. So that our sticks are pointing to the center. This makes like the base of the TV. All right, now that we've got that, guys, we want to, of course, cover up our armor stands. So we're going to place stone or whatever block is your floor block above each of these armor stands. Now, they just used a single piston to do this, but I think we can actually do this quicker by using our classic double piston system. So we're going to have 2 pistons facing downwards like so, and you want to do that for each of our stone blocks. So then we're going to come up and break out these 2 middle blocks. And first off, we're going to activate the top lot of pistons. Then we're going to destroy that block and activate our second lot of pistons here at the bottom. And then we can just destroy the redstone block and all of these pistons. So now you can see the armor stands are stuck into the ground. Then they place a block of stone here on the bottom, making sure you don't touch any of the armor stands. And we're going to place a note block here. Then we need our dark oak trapdoors, and you want to crouch and place dark oak trapdoors here on the sides. 1, 2, and 3. And then again, we're going to come up to the top, and you need to crouch again while placing the dark oak trapdoor, making sure you don't place one on the front. Then we're going to activate each of these trapdoors on the sides, and we're going to leave the sun. So we're going to throw down 2 tridents on the top of you guys, and these are going to make the antenna of our TV. This is like an old school, old style TV, and I love it, guys. That's to get the signal. Now, I mean, it's pretty much straightforward. You destroy that bottom block and chuck on a splash potion of invisibility. Well, bam, and you've got it. A realistic old school TV in Minecraft. That looks so dope. And this is still a level 100 build hack. Minecraft dupe glitch. If you throw items into an end gateway, they will dupe every time. Excuse me, what? He just turned 1 stack of diamond blocks into 2. Now, if you didn't already know, to unlock the end gateway, you have to beat the Ender Dragon. Once you've done that, this little thing will pop up, and this takes you to the end city. But apparently, this thing is more useful than we think, because if we chuck items through it, they're going to dupe. So let's go ahead. We've got 64 block of diamond, like he had in the video. We're going to chuck that through the end gateway, and now we need to use an ender pearl to teleport through it. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, bang. Let's see. Did it duplicate? No? Guys, I only have a 1 stack of 64 block of diamond. Where's the other stack? Excuse me, I chucked it through. Do I have to chuck it through on this direction? Hold up, try again. All right, ready? And throw. All right, then teleport through. Oh, wait, can we even teleport? I don't know if we can teleport back. There we go. All right, we came back and... Now I lost my diamond blocks. Are you kidding me? Bro, all right. So what's going on? Well, they clickbaited us. Plain and simple. And we do not stand for clickbait on this channel, so we're going to expose them. And basically, they used these 3 command blocks like so. And the first one here is a repeat always active testing for us throwing an end pearl. And if we do, it's going to go into this conditional command block that resets a scoreboard. And then this other one here, which is obviously going to duplicate our items, but really it's just going to summon in another lot of 64 diamond blocks like they had in the video. So let's go ahead and give this a go. We're going to chuck in our diamond blocks, and then you want to throw in the ender pearl. Bang! And we come through, and boom, we've got ourselves a ton of diamond blocks. Oh my god. Yeah, I think we stuffed this up a little bit. I mean, it duplicated, but a bit more than in the video. A circle? What are those command blocks
generate
doing?
The three different rows of armor stands. Stop the lever.
Huh?
Break the target.
What is going on? It's hitting the button? What is that going to do? Oh my gosh.
And then we
fill
it up with water.
No!
And we now have our very own circular swimming pool.
Just with commands,
Minecraft.
That's it.
Get all this out of the way.
That is actually a legit circle.
Cursed
Minecraft. That wasn't level 100. That was like level 1,000 million billion. Trillion. That thing was insane. And I need to know if it was real. So basically, they built a 9x9 square. So go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And we're going to bring this all the way around the outside. I need to know if this can actually be done inside of Minecraft just using command blocks or whether you actually need mods. Then they had a smoother sandstone slab on the top half in each of the corners like so. So it looked a little bit like this. Now, here is the confusing bit. In the center here, we had one impulse command that summons in an armor stand. We have another repeating always active, which does a bunch of weird stuff. I honestly have no idea what these commands do, but you can copy them down if you want in your own world. We had a chain block that does this, another chain on top which does that, a chain that does this. I literally just copied this from the video description, guys. And then we had an impulse on top like so, and inside here, we had a, I'm assuming this was what made all those armor stands which were holding sand spin around in a circle. Then we're gonna crouch, place a lever here on the bottom, activate that, and there it goes. What is that? That is insane. I can't believe this is real right now, guys. We should probably place blocks in each of these corners as well, just to make this look a little bit more legit. So we're gonna place slabs in each of those corners, and that way it holds up around the entire circle. And now, guys, what they did was, I think they stopped the lever, and then we broke this armor stand here, and what? We just placed a button on top here and activated this button. So we go ahead, crouch, place the button there. Bang! Oh my god, that is a circle! That is real! This is insane. This is, what is this? Hold up. And then we can actually fill it with water. This is a real thing we can do right now. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I can't believe this is actually real. Like, that is a legit, I am gobsmacked right now. What is that? What is this? This is not Minecraft. This is fake. Is this a hiding Minecraft portal? Excuse me, what? Minecraft has been hiding a portal from us this entire time? I need to know what this is. Okay, so we're placing dirt on the bottom and then grass around the sides, and now we're planting a bunch of red tulips? Why would we do that for? And then filling that up with water? That's just an infinite water source, right? What? That's like a ground nether portal. Okay, so we had a 4x4 grass square. Is that what was going on? Yes, I believe so. Then we were placed red tulips all on the outside. So this is what? Some sort of like flower dimension. We filled the center here as if it was a water source block chucked in the diamond. And that's supposed to do something. Oh my gosh. That actually worked? Wait a minute. We got the achievement Twilight Forest. I'm sure any of you guys who have been in the modding community already know that, yeah, they clickbait us. This isn't actually real. I did some Googling, and it turns out this is a mod called the Twilight Mod. I think I even played it as a kid. It unlocks this brand new dimension, which is really awesome, and it has a ton of, you know, unique mobs, items. You can see, look at all of the crazy stuff that this mod has, but unfortunately, it is clickbait. Now, if you're gonna want some more real level 100 tricks, you are gonna need to watch the next video, because that's all the time we've got for today. I'll see you there. Till then, anyways, you're mad. Bye!